Man, I could have slept another 2 hours at least.
This morning air will wake you up.
We've got to get an early start if we're going to clear that east pasture today.
Come on, girl, we gotta get moving.
Doesn't look like she wants to go with us.
I think maybe I know what's on her mind. Come here, Lassie. I know, girl, I know. You want to go over and visit the Bakers and that newborn calf, don't you? Okay, Lassie, on your way.
That was it, all right.
Thank you. Well, you can get that extra 2 hours sleep tomorrow.
I accept.
We did a good day's work today, Dale.
Hello, Lassie.
How was your day? Everything at the Baker Ranch is nice and peaceful as usual, I suppose.
How's that little calf? Staying out of trouble?
What kind of trouble could a calf that size get into?
What kind of answer is that?
I don't know. But Lassie does.